It was my baptism. I was about three, standing in front of the baptismal pool, excited to play in the water, until I noticed the red raindrops. And what three-year-old me thought were raindrops was actually blood from the preacher's nose. He had had a massive stroke right there. When his body hit the water, I felt his soul transmute. That's when this all started, really. My transformation.